awesome.
That is good.
I would have liked to see Brodus and Sweet T do that.
Oh, my God.
Well, we got to show you how this match came about.
They're both being Dr. Andrews right now.
Our two Xavier Woods against the Real Americans tag team matchup. And this is the end of the match now. Xavier Woods with the honor roll, closing in on the victory before Fandango would interrupt the distraction, allowing the Real Americans to pick up the win. Xavier Woods looks for some retribution here tonight.
I'm glad you recognize.
What's
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, what's up? Let's do one of these things. How we do it like this?
Wait a minute.
Come on.
Now you trying to be my friend?
I'm always your friend.
No, you ain't. Me and JB down like four flat tires, dog.
Like T.I. and Yellow Wolf.
There it is.
Like Beyonce and Jay-Z. And here we go. Xavier Woods and Fandango.
That's the only hip reference he knows.
One on one here tonight. R2, I do want to say that you and Xavier are the fucking Dactyls, man. You guys look awesome.
You know what? That's the best thing you said all night.
You guys did more in that 30 seconds than Brodus and Sweet T did their entire time with the girls.
You know what? It is what it is. It's like that. You know what I'm saying?
And Xavier Woods now, what can you tell us about this young kid? He's been impressive.
Hey, man, he's very impressive. He's hungry. He's eager. He has what it takes. You know what I'm saying? I took him under my wings just to give him that little bit of lift of air he needs, man, to accelerate.
I like that. You took him under your wings. Not your wing. You took him under both wings. I love that.
What bird has one wing?
Exactly.
The expression is wet, but nonetheless.
Here's Fandango blasting Xavier Woods.
He's going to come back out. He's going to come back out on top. He always does. He can handle his own.
And there's Xavier. Now he's in trouble, Truth, and Fandango doing a bit of his dancing.
Is that the cha-cha?
I think it was. Pretty good. So you know all the ballroom moves, too?
I don't ballroom dance.
Really?
No, I don't.
But you knew that was cha-cha.
He doesn't know it's cha-cha.
I just guesstimated.
Truth is an educated man.
Thank you. Oh, my goodness, dog.
Xavier, here we go. Shoulders down. Now
that's it.
He got it.
Yeah.
Everything
dance. Oh, my goodness. Now, what's she doing?
Uh-oh.
Don't worry.
How long have been? Oh,
no. That's
what I'm talking about.
And Fandango is Xavier from behind.
I see he done lost his mind. I'm like,
and here goes R-Truth. And R-Truth now taking it to Fandango.
Danson's fighting work. Hey, the fucking doctor said they're actually going to eat something now. Apparently, Brodus ate everything. They said they go for weeks without anything. Poor girls.
R-Truth, Xavier Woods looking good tonight. Xavier Woods picking up the victory, I'll tell you. This kid's got some future.
This is so much fun, but hey, John, I'll tell you who wasn't having fun earlier tonight. Jimmy and Jay, the Usos, they were attacked by Bray Wyatt, Daniel Bryan, and the Wyatt family following their matchup to kick off the show. Standing by now with Tom Phillips, the Usos.